All right, we are live. Hello. We are live indeed. So, as planned, we will be doing 2 hours of PowerWash Simulator and 2 hours of Skyrim. And all the important working files should all be on the D drive. And the E drive will be used for cold storage. Until it dies. I will see about shucking it, but the trouble it was giving me yesterday, not just on stream, pretty much the rest of the day. I am half tempted to take the hard drive and just smash it against the ground 200 times just out of spite. But I did get a decent night's sleep, and I'm feeling much calmer now. So I'm gonna see about like what model drive it is, and see about potentially shucking it so I can get more use out of it. Remy. The Remy clone is already laying on the desk. He's been so well behaved, and so he's been stuck to me like glue because he knows that I'm frustrated by the technology and he wants to make me feel better. At least that's what I get out of his actions. It's almost like animals know when we feel bad. Gonna have to do it this way. As far as Skyrim is concerned, I've finished the Beyond Reach armor edits that I was working on. Or is it working on? I can't talk, can I? Okay, just checking all this stuff. And I'm reworking my weapons overhaul. Sorry about the stutters. It's just the game. That's just how it is right now. They need to fix that. Anyways, I'm reworking my weapon overhaul so that it is following the same philosophies as my armor overhaul. So that damage is standardized based on the actual weapon type and other variables, such as swords do 10 damage as base damage. It gets increased damage if it's a heavy sword. It gets increased damage if it's gets increased damage if it's a curved sword. It gets increased damage if it's of a material that is higher quality than steel, which most of the weapons are not. There are some select weapons that are, but most of them are not. But what about crafting? It's like that is yet to be addressed, and I will handle it when I get to it. such as I might change the material for orcish weapons to be orcish, so made of orichalcum, which will increase their damage by another plus one. And, hey, look at that. It's almost like clockwork. You guys can't see that. But the E-drive disconnected. And that's also why I moved everything off the E-drive. Nice. That was easy. Game stuttered again. And I don't think it's my mouse. I think it's just the game stuttering. I thought it was my mouse because it was happening when I was moving the mouse around. Nope, it's just the game. The game used to stutter, but it also used to stutter way worse. Which, you know, is a completely a game problem because my computer can handle this game really easily. It's not resource intensive. Excuse me, and while graphically it's nice, it's not very graphically intensive either. So it's like, you know... So it's got to be a problem with the latest update. And I'm sure they'll fix it. They always do. Down a few levels. You missed a spot. Yep. I have missed lots of spots. We're only 33% clean. It's all these little nooks and crannies and sides and divots and all that. It's very fun. It's not really fun in the sense of like there's a whole lot of action going on and it's all bonkers crazy. It's just it's very relaxing, it's very therapeutic. And it's fun in the sense of you click a button and the dirt just goes away and it's very nice. I do have a cup of coffee next to me. Cup of catnip coffee. So I will need to drink that probably soon. Because, because I don't want it to get cold or like piss warm. Fallout 4 modding has been on the back burner, but I've been wanting to get back into it. Not necessarily just Fallout 4, we got plenty of stuff to come before that, but I wanted to get back into modding Fallout 4. Because it's going to be a slow process to mod it, so... Nice. Let's go up a few levels. Remy! Work out. Let's see. Do I stay put? I stay put. Nice. Although this part is pretty steep. Well, I guess we just start spraying. If I want to be immersive, I know, immersive for a little game like this, when this isn't really even a proper simulator, it's just a silly fun game. If I wanted to be immersive, I would start from the top and end on the bottom. You bought a condenser mic, no more headsets. Nice. I have a condenser mic currently I'm using. And it's served me well so many years. And I think I would rather spend the $150 I spent on it than use a webcam mic again. Oh man. The audio quality is so much better than a webcam mic. Now, my audio quality is not the best, but I can always use VST plugins to make it better. Really, I just want to make the bass heavier, and because I listen to my microphone, and it's very tinny, and the lows are very not... The lows are pretty much not there. So I think one of the projects I'm going to work on this weekend is... getting my VST plugins sorted so that my mic quality is much better. Oh, come on, game. Now, I could always run the microphone through Adobe Audition, because I do own it, and I own it. I didn't pirate it or anything. I paid over $400 for it, so I really want to use it. It's just, I would benefit more from using Adobe Audition if I had a dual PC setup to offload a lot of the work that this PC does onto another PC, so that I can pretty much just game on one PC and stream on another. And I think, even though I've never had issues with NDI streaming, NDI being network something, where it's dual PC setup without a capture card. I've never had issues with NDI. But I have seen people have common issues with it. And I would rather spend the extra money to get a built-in capture card for a second PC. Now, I was doing dual PC setup for a hot minute until the motherboard on my old PC died. And then I gave it away to a friend, and I'm like, here, if you can fix it, it's yours. Because he otherwise doesn't really have a PC. Let's see, Dying Light 2 is on sale, 50% off. Nice! I've been mildly interested in Dying Light, just because I've been mildly interested in zombie games. Like, I've wanted to get into, that one, zombie game where I forget the actual name of it, but it was released. The second one was released a few years ago. Oh, hold on. Oh, sorry, my nose was super itchy. So I've never, I haven't played Dying Light. I'm interested in it though, but not in a rush to buy it. That, and it's just like fitting in the time to place something on stream that's not Skyrim. And really, the only reason I'm streaming PowerWash Sim is one, I want to play it. Two, it did get a recent update as of January 31st. So, I wanted to play it because I wanted to try out the new maps. And really, the only way to get me to play video games these days is if I stream it. Which is also why I want to kind of move away from Skyrim. Not like be done streaming Skyrim. We are definitely not done streaming Skyrim. I got lots to do with that. But I want to stream other games too, and I want to actually play the games I've purchased. Like, I don't want to purchase these games and then just never play them. I know that's a meme, but I actually want to play the games. Something different, yeah. And I'm not burnt out on Skyrim at all. Sure, it was giving me troubles yesterday, but I think I was just frustrated with technical issues, like, just in general, and Skyrim being buggy is just, you know, normal. So, and regardless if we finish this level today, we will still only do this for 2 hours and then switch to Skyrim for 2 hours. So then I can enjoy this and then also enjoy Skyrim. Lots of dirt over here. If you ever wanted to get into Dying Light, we can co-op together. Sure. Yeah, I'm not against co-op, especially if I know that trusted community members are not children. Because it seems like every time I stream Ghost Recon, someone's in the chat going, can I join, can I join? And they're usually new, and they're usually kids. And I'm like, no, this is a mature stream. You cannot be here. And I know you're an adult. I mean, I don't really know, but you know what I mean. Judging from conversations. Yeah, you're 32. Just don't go joking that, lol, I'm 12, because one, that would get you banned here. This goes for anyone, not just you. I'm like, this is just a PSA. But also, Twitch apparently is using algorithms to detect if people say I'm 12, because being 12 years old is against the terms of service on the website. I think you have to at least be 13 or 14. So, like, you could get banned on Twitch for joking, lol, I'm 12. Like, not just banned in my chat, but just banned on Twitch in general. Had your birthday on 25th of January. Well, happy belated birthday. Okay, I gotta switch. Not that one, this one. There we go. Kinda have to come up from under it. Might have to take the soap nozzle to this wall. Because, it's quite a lot left on the bar there. Like, for Ghost Recon Wildlands, I have no problem being in co-op because I'm specifically tired of playing the game solo, which I do want to stream the game again, solo or co-op. But I've, on PS4 specifically, I put in several thousand hours. Solo. Well, mostly solo. I played with some friends back in the day. It's fun playing with people. It is. Because you can conversate, you can make jokes, you can even get serious and get super into the game. Am I gonna need to break out the soap? Probably not. Or maybe? Oh, did I miss some spots here? Not really. There we go. Then we gotta clean this. I'm only gonna clean the exterior. I'll get into the interior later. The best way to clean is, I'm guessing, from the top down, exterior, and then interior top down. Which that would be immersive, but it's in this game specifically, it's best to take one thing at a time. And instead of going all over the place. It's a little bit more time efficient too. That way you can get more things done faster because you're focusing on getting one thing done, and then once that's done, you can move on to the next. Matter of the fact, you were playing Conan Exiles with friends yesterday. Very nice. I'll take care of the support just because that I am cleaning it. There we go. It's really dirty inside. It is. The point of the game is everything is dirty and you gotta clean it. And the lore reason is, the town is right next to a volcano, so the soot gets everywhere. Although there is different kinds of dirt. The overall generic term for it is just dirt, but it has like mud. There was barnacles on the lower levels of this stage. There's sometimes like caked in grease that you need a super high pressure washer to clean up, and then there's like mold on one of the early stages, that and the only way to get the mold out of the wood is to use high pressure and possibly soap. Now granted, in an immersive actual proper simulator, you'd probably use soap to clean I've cleaned that already. I just need to clean the top bit. You'd probably use soap just in general. Okay, I will do it this way then. On moldy surfaces or otherwise surfaces that would need a deep clean. And then crouch so I can go slower. Gonna automate this mostly. I think it's about time to have that coffee. I wish I didn't have to have coffee, but my meds cause drowsiness. And I don't necessarily feel like sleeping 20 out of 24 hours in a day. And that's not an exaggeration. I once tried to decaffeinate, and it did not go well. I guess I can do two blocks at a time. I'll finish this row and then I'll have my coffee. Okay. Let's have that coffee. We're gonna have a coffee and a chat. Hopefully my coffee's not cold. Nope, still good and hot. Very much looking forward to, to getting the Lawbringer run up and going for Skyrim. Granted, the Bard run is just getting started. We're several hours in. But we got lots to do yet, just in Skyrim alone. I do have World Space quest mods as well. The main thing we'll be doing on the Bard run, however, will be going to the Bard's College in Solitude. I don't know if I trust a cat with power washing. Well, we have a calm hand and a cool head. It also helps that the Remy clone is sleeping. so I'm not being bothered by a hyperactive cat. But no, the main objective for the bard is to do the bard's college in solitude, do all the quests, do the side quests, do the bard's excavation mod, and to do Bard's Reborn as well as Bardic Lore. Bardic Lore is an add-on to Bard's Reborn, which allows you to craft books. Lucky my void ball is sitting set on spilling her water today and making a mess. Nice. Remy, he makes a mess with his food, but not with his water. In fact, most of the time he wants water from the sink. Just that if I'm not up to getting him sink water, then, or faucet water, not sink water, it sounds dirty. If I'm not up to give him faucet water, then he drinks from his bowl, and I make sure it's filled up. But yeah, he drops kibbles everywhere, so. Alright, coffee's done. Continue with washing. Maybe we'll have to do one block at a time now, since it's getting a bit more of a larger angle. What's the button? Is it this? That's a little more efficient, actually. That way I can stay stationary and clean it. Looks a little weird. Especially since I'm used to the vanilla way of doing it. Or, not the vanilla, because this is vanilla. But the original way of doing it, which is move the character, move the camera. But now, this allows me to clean it by staying stationary. Okay. It's almost like using a Wiimote. It's almost like motion controls, but it's not. It's just using the mouse. I mean, technically, in a way, a mouse is a motion control. In a very weird technical, in a weird technicality, it's motion control. Just a weird texture there. I guess I can technically move when doing this, but it locks my camera to the mouse movement. Not just like this, but like wherever I'm pointing, that's on the edge of the screen. It's not the same as normal camera. Yeah, my camera won't even turn when I do that, so I have to do it this way and then turn the camera. I think I need a long extension. be an extra long extension then. That's a bit of a stretch. But as much as I was having issues with True Spear combat, not specifically True Spear combat, but the NPC skill perks and trees, I will be seeing if I can fix the error by removing the error. And then using that again, because True Spear combat skills, perks, and trees comes with not only spear skill and perks, but also has add-ons for halberd and throwing weapons. So I'm very much excited to bring that back again. And since I am much more knowledgeable when it comes to modding tools, I am far more confident in using that mod because I feel like I can fix it. I can fix the mod. And I very much want to use the halberd perks, because I'll be using halberds. It's also why I'm getting rid of... I need to actually speak into the microphone here instead of leaning backwards. I'm getting too comfortable playing this game. It's also why I'm going to be reverting to vanilla combat animations instead of using Le Sentiment du Fur. Because Le Sentiment du Fur has no add-ons for animated armory. Therefore, I can't use things like spears and halberds with Le Sentiment du Fur. If I could just figure out how to convert it to MCO, because it does use SkySA, I would do that. But the last time I tried to do that, it didn't really work. Possibly because my install for conversions was bad, and I could just try to redo it. There we go. Okay, I think it's time to move to the interior. In fact, the scaffolding is over here. I don't know if I can even fit this inside. Okay, well, I guess we're gonna have to use the scaffolding to get up to the windows. Okay. Just kind of taking in the environment. Wait, are we the power washing god? Would only make sense. There seems to be a lot of religious iconography in these later levels. Just get so excited about Skyrim. It's like, oh, I gotta stream these other games so I can actually play the games I bought. And then it's like, Skyrim. Yes, Skyrim modding. Skyrim mods, medieval Skyrim. And then I just never play another game. Nice. I'm liking this interior. It's very nice looking. Got that whole ceiling to do. Remy, what do you hear? Do you hear the vacuum cleaner? He doesn't care. Nice. Oh, should probably watch my step. OSHA violation. Okay. Just enjoying the level so far. Also, this is very relaxing, I would think, to look at. So I'm gonna take a moment to just be quiet and enjoy the act of doing this. And so if I don't talk, it's not a big deal. get to that water drink here. Okay. Getting a phone call, BRB. All right, that was important. It was the doctor's office. And they were calling to remind me about my appointment with my new doctor tomorrow. And they had to ask me a quick question, and I had to answer it, so yay. Okay, back to the game. just an SUV there and a golf cart and a minivan. Not a minivan, that's a full-size van. It's the prophecy. And the drill and the gnome. I remember the drill. That was a fun clean. Okay, time for the ceiling. Rami, do you mind? The Remy clone is blocking the screen. Hey. Come here. Welcome any more war. We are being a little quiet because I am just enjoying the relaxing nature of this game. I'm trying to let chat enjoy it too, but we can also chat with chat because chatting with chat is part of chatting with the streamer. Do be liking this music. It's good. Got Witcher music going. Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Final Fantasy Crystal Chronicles. And even some historically accurate medieval music. You know, from the CDs that you get in the 14th century. Gotta leave in like 15 minutes. Just wanted to pop in and say hi before lurking. Well, enjoy the lurk. We will be here. Hope your day goes well. Got to do an 8-hour shift on the cash register today, so mostly just going to be a boring day. Well, boring is a little bit better than crazy. Not much better, though. Place looks bigger than I thought. Holy shit. Yep, it's quite large. One of the bigger stages, and that seems to be a lot of the newer levels is really big maps. I did this before I got to 17% cleaned. I did this yesterday for about an hour and a half, maybe. And I'm doing this almost for 2 hours now. We'll be switching to Skyrim soon. We've been doing this for almost 2 hours, and I'm still only on 57%. Granted, I've gotten a lot of stuff cleaned. Is there any other stuff to the... Do I need, like, soap? Or is it on the other side as well? I think it's on the other side. So, time to drop down. Get this part clean. Do like how it's showing how much of it is cleaned and how much is left on a certain spot. Oh yeah, and if I'm missing something, like, oh, it's 1%, it's like 99% clean, I can do this. That's a little bit blinding, but I can like do this and it'll like show the dirt, and that is very blinding. Holy shit. They have PowerWash Simulator and PowerWash Simulator Tomb Raider content pack bundled together, and it's still $25. Yeah, the Tomb Raider pack is free. So, and that came out with a recent update that came out 2 days ago? January 31st. definitely think about getting it. You know, another friend of yours play it, and I like watching. Might not be bad to play when you're bored. Not much excitement, so it wouldn't be stimulating in the evening. Right, right. That's kind of why I've been a little quieter today, because I want this to be relaxing. But definitely, if you're playing a game and you don't want to go to bed early, definitely wouldn't be the game. Trying to get this inner spot cleaned. Wonder. Gotta get my shit and leave for work. Have a good stream and rest your day. All right, we'll see you around. Thanks for stopping by. Hope you have a decent shift at work. In fact, I can't even see it from here. Gonna have to drop down. Gonna have to grab the soap. Get that water drink. We're gonna clean this atrium inner ceiling. And then we're gonna switch to some Skyrim. Okay, that's clean. All right. Should be automatically saved. Let's see if we can spend any money. It says it's new, but I already have it. I wonder, do I have all the parts? There's a triple tip nozzle. Three-prong nozzle that provides high-pressure cleaning over a wide area. Buy. I don't really care about the skins. I am going to pick some colors. Oh, I own that one already. Okay. So then, how about I buy this one? Now, how do I actually set it? I don't know where I set my clothing. Gonna figure that out quick. No. This looks very confusing to try and figure out how to equip your cosmetics. Let's test this out real quick. Ooh. That's pretty nice. Anyways, that's going to be it for Power Wash Simulator. We will go ahead and quit. Come on. Come on, game. You know you want to quit. I think it might be trying to save or something. Well. Nice. It crashed. Cool. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and stop this. Well, yeah, I'll stop this recording.